if we expand this little part, it will look like New York, but on land, I guess. Kind of does already at this point, with all the mess going around here. I gotta start expanding again over here. Okay, let me build some more roads. It's gonna be a road on with trees right here. Like right here. That should be a good spot. Damn, this road is so uneven. It's gonna be so bad. There we go. Can expand it by 3 or we can make it go straight. Okay. That should be good. And then we should build... We should keep on building this little road right here. We can actually go across here. Haha. It's just that I don't have any major roads to make it go over there, so. Unless I connect this road with that one, like with a tiny bridge. So then, like, people don't have to take this major place to, like, you know, head over to the expressway. So that's one good thing. There you go. Traffic's flowing by 3 now. So that's a good thing. Traffic's all flowing by 3. Except for this one. I don't know what people are trying to do here. I mean, y'all can take the second lane if you guys want to. I guess I'm not gonna do that. Oh, that's another thing that's happening. I don't even have these roads connected, do I? No, this one right here. I don't have it connected. Okay. There you go. There you go. So now you don't have to like clog up this road anymore. Whoever was trying to go to the expressway. Yeah, there they all go. Boom, 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 boom. So what should I do next now? I should continue building over here. They don't have enough educated workers. The building is down. I mean, I'm putting this city on bankrupt at this point. This side of the city is looking bankrupt already. Connect that one there. This should be a lot more people to live here. Let me see. I'm just gonna put select and just highlight the whole damn thing. Hold on. Also, I forgot to build offices. That's one thing I haven't built yet. Office zones. Housing now. The office zones are like commercial, you know, they make money for you too. But by a ton. Like they make a lot of money. I should build some stores there. Okay. There you go. I'm gonna build some tiny stores somewhere. More stores here, a tiny store here. There you go. Yeah, I knew I was gonna need this in a bit. I was about to run out of water there. And there's something on fire. Do we have a fire station here? Yeah, we do. We should not have a problem with that, do we? Yeah, there they all go. We got traffic crossing this side too. That's good. Look at that, people are taking bikes too. We got a police station headquarters over here. Yeah, it looking nice. Looks nice. Except for the fire though, that one's looking ugly. It's destroying my city. But I can't do much. I should continue this road down here, but there. Just so I can earn more cash. I mean, if I don't build commercial zones and all that stuff, then I'm not gonna earn a lot of cash. There you go. That one's gonna be connected with that. Another stop right there. There you go. All these roads are connected now. We need more offices. We need some of these commercial zones. There we go. A little bit of housing here. Housing. Housing there. Housing here. Offices there. Commercial zones. Voila! I just need to build more water lines. There you go. And we still have a lot of abandoned places. Damn it. I just need more people to live here, so I'm just gonna create a bunch of parks right now. What do we got here? Oh yeah, beach volleyball court. Put it right here next to the damn thing. Hell yeah! A riding stable? What? Oh, it's like a little farm? Or something? I'm not sure. It has to be the little farm. I'll put a skate park into it instead. Skate parks are awesome. I should just build them everywhere. Put it right here. It's gonna be like more housing there, so might as well just put a skate park. I'm not sure we do have a lot. Oh yeah, I was gonna build a dam at some point. I never did. We got a 168 consumption out of 283. Where should I build one? I can build one right here. $136,000? What the f? This thing better be made out of gold. Not enough money. Can build a dam right there. Huh. The best spot will actually be over there. I have to, like, expand towards that direction. Alright, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna try to relocate this thing. Actually, relocate it the hell out of here because I know this is bothering some people over there. So I'll put it right there. A windmill in the middle of nowhere. We're still missing workers? Why? We need more people to live here, damn it. You see, this whole place just filled up like crazy, so that means I gotta build in more residential areas, so that's what I'm gonna do. Go residential crazy. It's gonna go straight. Actually, I want this one to go straight right there. Boom. And then what I'm going to do here, I'm going to build a big park. Because I want people to live here as fast as possible. Look at that. Big park. Big ass park. Big ass park right there. Don't say I didn't build any parks. Look at that damn park. God damn it. More little parks somewhere. I'm not sure where I should put this one. I could put it right here. Put it across the street. Right next to it. Right there. Another little park somewhere. Should keep expanding this little area by 3, and this one all the way the hell over here. It's gonna head down this way, of course. That one right there, and then there you go. It's gonna be a little bit crazy how the road looks there. There you go. That side looks so ugly, I swear. I'm just gonna connect them as well. Should I connect this one? Yeah, I think it's. It shouldn't be a big problem. And it's a residential area, it's not a commercial area or anything. Actually, we still need some water over here. There we go. More residential, residential, residential. It's like a whole different total new zone here, right next to the suburban area. Of course, I'm gonna build some offices here. Look a little bit fancy. Some stores, of course. Good thing it cuts off by pieces there, so it looks a little bit more fancy. There you go. People should move in at any time. There you see. You see, this is a building right there now. Build another elementary school here. Seeing how many buildings are here, I mean, it's crazy. They should have their own zone there of high school and elementary. This one's gonna be next to the park. Or no, right here. There we go. I still gotta build a university though. So there you have it. More people to live in here. Still not enough people to get jobs here. Damn, for how long haven't you been running water there? I haven't noticed that little spot like in a long time, so I'm wondering how long has it been flashing like that. Whole residential area is crazy. You see, people are using my bridge! Look at that! Look at that beauty. Amazing. It's kind of crazy. I think I should build another bridge right there. Just so they don't bother the buses. I was thinking, can I go across? I can't do it right there. Actually, I was thinking it should go underground. It has to be by 4. It has to start from here, go down. No? What? Guess it does take up a lot of space. Head up. There you go. Even though it's a simple walk, but still. Holy crap, look at that bus. That one's the one that's going like all the way around, like in the neighborhoods. Holy crap. Look at the amount of cars. It's crazy on this little road. I think I should eliminate this little road too, like connecting to this one. Because it's a heavy traffic road. And then also it's taking buses, and that could be bad. I gotta build another metro station. Oh, never mind. It's just connecting. Actually, I need to because the jobs. Instead of them driving over here, they can just take the metro. Okay. Where's the metro station? Train station? No, that's the train station. I don't need no train station right now. Okay, there's some over there. We need two. This can cost us $15,000. Damn. I wonder with expressways, they cannot really walk. Okay, let me build this real quick. There. I'm wondering like if that was that's what's causing even a bigger traffic jam, because they cannot walk towards one side of the street because it's actually part of the expressway. Like it's an expressway road and they can't walk on it. Let me see. Go. Oh, well, that one's a freaking. What is that? Oh, that's a fire department, I think. Here. Yeah, because look at that. I don't see a lot of people walking towards work. They're stuck here. Somewhat stuck. So what I'm gonna, let me see if I can do this instead. I think right here it will be better for me to build a tunnel. It's gonna be creepy as hell since it's gonna be a long tunnel. There you go. There, so now they can just walk from there to there. So that solved one problem. Now to look at another problem. This one. Okay, so I put some sidewalks down. That should work for a little bit. See, people are taking it for some reason. See, now they're walking. That's why I didn't see anybody in that bus station. It was empty when I... Yeah, it was empty. So they couldn't take the bus. They had to take cars because that was the expressway. And they can't walk on that. For how long have I been causing one of the biggest traffic jams in my damn city? A long time because of my dumbass mind has expressways as entrances over here. The only place they can probably walk by will be on these. This side too is almost the same problem. So I'm gonna try to build some sidewalks right there. Boom, boom, and I should get one right here. Right here is like kind of like in a residential area, so that's good. It's gonna be a long walk where it's gonna take this damn walk. There you go. Damn, these buildings are getting bigger. Holy damn, I should build a park for them. Praise the damn buildings. Actually, I can't build a park, it's too big. I can build another one of these. It'll be too many. Should leave it like that. There's too much noise pollution. Well, too bad. It's the city, man. That's what you lived. That's what you wanted to live. That's where you're gonna choose to live. Right here has to be the most calmest section of the whole city because it's only a residential area. Until you meet this little part of the street. But it's small buildings, though. I should build more suburban places because maybe people want to live there instead. So I'm going to expand this little part. Oh, it's actually 20 minutes. So what did we get done? I kind of put a sidewalk over here. That's all I did. I really didn't do much in this episode. Oh yeah, expand it over here. Well guys, if you guys want to see more City Skylines, make sure to leave a like on the video and also subscribe for more. It's going to be more of these videos coming up.